So one thing I like to do with my life, with my animals, my family, my farm, everything, is study. Study. So, quick background history here. This is Cash. Cash is laying down the farm, recovering from being castrated yesterday and on heavy duty pain medicines and in a lot of pain. And here's my one very anxious dog, Ruby. And my sidekick in life, Natasha, who is going very much so deaf and blind. I'm amazed that all of them really are comfortable around this loud music. So the point of me videoing this right now is for me, actually. June has never been separated from Cash, and because it doesn't feel good right now, but she does feel good, she's not feeling bad and holding her life back and laying down next to him and just getting herself anxious and worked up and angry. She's like, well, I guess I'll wait till there's the shepherd is out there, Natalie, or other animals, and then I'll go out. She won't come out without me alone. And as I was telling Chris, when I walk in, as long as Cash is out, which he's never been out like this ever, ever, ever. This is like all new behavior and I love studying it. Ruby, my anxious dog, oh my gosh, for the past 5 months, I've been she's dying. I can't contain her anxiety with our move and preparations of moving and post-moving and now renovations. Whereas now Natasha's moving, she's going still always going to be the alpha girl, the boss. Oh man, is she enjoying life. Losing her sight and her hearing, and that's not ways humans normally talk, so I find that fascinating. That that's how it is with animals. When you don't know, you don't know. So maybe we know too much in this life. Maybe we try to know too much. Maybe we should just really observe life more. So it's been raining for several days here, and it's kind of hot. Today's not as hot, but my two dogs are older, and they both have congestive heart failure, so I can't keep them out here for long periods of time. They do take medications 3 times a day. And they're happy girls, but this makes me happy that they're out here now, and the only reason they haven't been coming out is because of Cash. So you see, by castrating Cash, we just gifted our entire farm and family a whole lot of good memories to come and good moments to come without the fear that we had learned to know from him ramming us. Where are you going? Oh, you're picking it up. Okay. Do you want me to pick it up?